blow the tire out of 30 laps. Let's see what they do. They come around, turn number three, into turn number four. Look at that orange cone. We're getting ready to go. 30 laps. Here. Yeah. to see the drivers going up into the marbles up on the top side of the track. With it, and fortunately, that was one of those type of situations to where you just can't avoid it. And so, the number five right there, Ty Mahako, getting tangled up with the other cars down there. Don't got the numbers, but we'll get the crew, get the safety crew. And if you're down there in the pits, if you're not a safety crew, please stay off of the track. We've got get safety crew on the. Looks like the car that went over and over, the big yellow car, driver's out, he is okay. They said, all the drivers are good. I don't know if that's Brian Hosford down there on the 32B, the yellow car. So if that's the good news. And 29, two big bumper, number 17, DNS.
Michael Lace of the Springfield Summers, is it?
All right. Play.
Yeah, go ahead. Right on down here.
So, a little bit of controversy here for Mr. Belky. Tell us about the race. You had a wild one. People are a little upset.
Where did he finish?
A little heated, but tell us about it.
There were a lot of people heated, and I think if we've been in a situation like getting out of the car before, and we had a tag, but we still got four from that. I broke the line going into one there, had oil all over me, spun it out. The red flag came back on the first lap to restart, and we were able to pull around on. I got back in the car and started in the back. And here we are, two cars did a great job, but I guess, we got out of line, and now we're done, we'll take it, though.
Absolutely. So who else beat you here tonight? I mean, I know you got a heck of a crew that comes with you, follows you everywhere you go. Tell us, a little bit about them.
Well, Robbie Allen, co-owner, the crew, Larry, Mike, they all did their part. The sponsor was Nathan helping out. Ben Jindian, ABC Box Shop, Napa, Super Monkey King, Cody Field. They're all a big help. My fans out there that support me week in and week out, no matter how I do. I truly appreciate it. Thank you.
Absolutely. Give it up for Josh Belky once again. Belky did pick up the win. We're officially giving it to Belky.
I shouldn't say officially. Officially, what I heard is the win goes to Belky. Any questions? As Gary said, check ArizonaSpeedway.net.
Tomorrow. You know, it's always fun to check out some of these section bodies. USAC.com has got the entire country. And look at about four or five of the classes per section. And this is the front guard of the Southwest Division.
Dave, do you have any other interviews down there? Or?